Hey, Vsauce, Michael here on a couch with Vi-Hart and Henry from Minute Physics. Now, of all the people on this couch, I probably have the least famous hands, but the most hairy. So here we go, my hand, a mouse trap, and how about a phantom at 3,000 frames a second? Let's do this. The slow motion looks fantastic, but right now I'm in Dallas visiting my sister. And for some things you can do online now, guys, check these out.
First of all, instead of watching a guy solve a Rubik's Cube with his nipples, have some fun frolicking in Meow Mania. And if it's not cute enough for you, Pony Corns is a game written and voiced by a small child. But if you're not a fan of Pony Corns, well, try it anyway, because YOLO, the game. Brandon D. Smith TV showed me this simple little platform that truly investigates the you only live once philosophy. And for an even darker challenge, check out Ebony. I love these things, clever puzzle sites that require you to think differently. It gets quite challenging, so good luck. And relax by enjoying some 3D panoramas from the air. Choose a spot in the sky and then use your keyboard and mouse to look around. Or feel around with your hand, your sticky hand. Brit 9 brought me here, and don't forget the other Coke sightlets, like this one where you can tease a bottle oh so close to some dominoes. Now you can also do experiments in these virtual worlds with little alchemy. I've got an app like this on my phone, but your browser can play too. Drag and combine elements to see how many new things you can create. Combine in creative ways to generate them all. And if you're sick of fast internet, reminisce with dialupsound.com. Says It makes things say whatever you want. I particularly enjoy the concert ticket, the warning sign, and the gas station sign. Let's take a break from making things and watch Neve. He's got amazing things I've covered before, but Smart Went Cody brought his TV to my attention. It's weird, curiosity-piquing clips that change for your pleasure or whenever you click. But for a bigger cute factor, be like Minecraft Turtle and watch this Ustream of kittens. They're kind of tired now, but in the morning, they're super fun. Oh, and this inverse grapher will turn whatever you type into some equations that graph it. But let's talk lines. Here's a 3D line-flying game where you control the direction and the shape you leave behind. Make knots and coils, and use your previous path as an obstacle course for your future.
Okay, this is something that I love. Have you ever tapped the melody to a song with your finger on a table, for instance, and asked a friend to guess the song, only to find that by listening to the tapping alone, your friend cannot even come close to guessing, while in your own mind it seems obvious? Well, psychological studies have been done on this phenomenon, and it turns out that the big difference is knowledge. The fact that you know what melody to expect makes it difficult for you to understand why the task is so difficult to others. Now that said, Board.com is built this Song Tapper, a machine that is learning how to understand tapping with a space bar. Check this out. I'll tap a song. Not bad. Let's talk about something that's offline, the moon. How big is the moon in the sky? What sized coin would cover the moon if held at arm's length? Funny enough, the moon is a lot smaller in the sky than you would think. Different visual illusions that we still don't quite understand influence how big we perceive the moon to be in the sky, but in reality, the size of the moon in the sky is only about the size of a hole punch and a piece of paper held at arm's length. That's tiny.
Albin brought up Sinuous, which lets you relax as you mouse around as a line that must avoid dots while acquiring shields and other goodies. and share your mouse-moving skills like Josh with this Swedish Armed Forces game. You're added to a team of real people and given a color. Here, I'm the red cursor and the other ones are other people playing at the same time. Then, complete tasks in order to help your teammates.
Which color was the shape? Correct. Yellow. Status increased.
Make a mistake, and they suffer.
Finally, a very special long dong for you guys. An entire list of every single dong I have ever covered in an episode of Dong. We've put them all in one place. Check all of those out. Watch all the previous episodes if you haven't already. And I will be at Comic-Con later this week. I hope to see some of you there. I'm on the Dark Matters panel on Friday. And as always, thanks for watching.